Holy Bible, Second Book of Chronicles, Chapter 23, Verse 13. And looking, she saw the king in his place by the pillar at the doorway, and the captains and the horns by his side, and all the people of the land were giving signs of joy and sounding the horns, and the makers of melody were playing on instruments of music, taking the chief part in the song of praise. Then Athaliah, violently parting her robes, said, "Broken faith, broken faith.